Now to our other top story, protecting your privacy. Now, one of the proposals to prevent employers from requiring or even asking for your access to social media accounts like Facebook or Twitter, as long as it's not related to your job. Another proposal addresses privacy issues when students are loaned a computer or tablet. And if the student owns the mobile device, he or she would be protected from having a school official take it away or look through it.
As we increasingly use computers, tablets and other electronic devices at work and in schools, we need to realize that legislation has not kept up with the technology. We should be able to keep our social media profiles private if we choose, and limit who has access to our children's data and what they do with it.
He says the social media bill was introduced last session. Everyone voted in favor of it, but because of a scheduling error, it didn't make it through conference committee. But that's not the only privacy bill that'll be brought up this session. Christine Ueno gets answers about another privacy issue, this one dealing with police. Christine.
That's right, Marissa. Also up for discussion, body cameras worn by police like they're already doing on Kauai. What are your rights? That and other issues were talked about today.
Singing and chanting outside the state capitol. And inside, opening day for the legislature. Both the House and Senate have their own agendas this year, which include health care, education, and homelessness.
You know, what is the holdup in having public housing? How do you generate turnover in public housing to make room for people to transition?
You know, we cannot just say put more money towards the housing issue, but it has to be dealing with looking at mental health, looking at access to resources, looking even at wages.
Lawmakers told me they're also trying to help workers on Maui who are losing their jobs because A&B's sugarcane operations are coming to an end.
Alleviate some of the pressure to develop the land. I certainly agree with the majority leader. We'd like to still see it in some kind of active agricultural use.
Lawmakers are also pushing their own individual agendas. Representative Matt Lopresti introduced a package of bills to protect privacy. One measure focuses on police and citizens during their interactions. Lopresti wants to create regulations for body cameras worn by police officers.
If you're recorded in an interaction with the police, you should have a say if that data is released or not.
The regulations would determine who has access to the video, when the access is available, and how long that data can be stored.
One of the things that the bill does, it actually protects officers as well. It doesn't allow their superiors to just randomly check what were they doing at 11:33 in the morning.
He said regulations would also protect the counties and state from any liability.
We will continue to follow the issues and let you know what passes and what becomes law. The regular session of the legislature will end May 5th. Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.